There would never be peace. Just not in our nature. No one remembers who fired the first shot. But it doesn't really matter anymore. The war caused devastation beyond fathom. The planet was poisoned, most of it uninhabitable. Soon, the experiment started, and quickly went horribly wrong. And when we finally thought the worst was over, and evil spawned from the death and destruction we had brought upon ourselves.